Good morning, children. Up to yesterday's class, we completed our exercise 10.3. Today, we will discuss about the sphere. You know what is the sphere means? Which object is in the shape of a sphere? Can you say? Right. In your daily life, what can you observe the shape of a sphere? Right. Football, volleyball, shot put, and cricket ball. So on. All these are in the shape of a sphere. The sphere, that is the surface area of the sphere, means we have to find the surface area of the sphere. How can we find the surface area of the sphere? In our textbook also given for activity, just take the any one sphere having with some radius r. With the same radius, suppose radius of this sphere is r, with the same radius draw four circles. With the same radius r, draw four circles. With the same radius r, draw four circles. Fill these circles with thread. Four circles fill with the thread. After that, the total thread is covered to this same sphere. Then the exactly total thread is covered to the surface area of the sphere. From this, what we can conclude that this is the area of a circle. What is the area of circle? Pi r square. This is also pi r square, and this is also pi r square, and this is also pi r square. The sum of the four, that is equal to the surface area of a sphere, we can say that 4 pi r square. Therefore, surface area of sphere equal to 4 pi r square. Hemisphere. Next one is hemisphere. Hemisphere means half of the sphere. Suppose if the sphere is cut into two pieces, then the sphere is like this. It is cut into two pieces. It is the hemisphere. So hemisphere surface area means only half of the surface area of a sphere. That is surface area of hemisphere is nothing but half of the surface area of the sphere. That is 2 pi r square. Here only surface area, but when it is cut into the hemisphere, this has the some base in the shape of a circle. If we want to find the just surface area of hemisphere means 2 pi r square, the total surface area of hemisphere means extra we have to add the area of the space. The base is in the shape of a circle. Therefore, the area of circle is pi r square. Therefore, the total surface area of hemisphere is half of the sphere, that is 2 pi r square plus pi r square. That is total surface area of hemisphere equal to 2 pi r square plus pi r square, that is 3 pi r square. It is the total surface area of the hemisphere. Next, consider volume of a sphere. Volume of a sphere. So volume of a sphere means here it is given in your book. We have to assume that the sphere is cut into the number of pieces. That number of pieces, each piece is in the shape of a pyramid, because it is all the pieces are coincide at the center of the sphere. That's why if we cut into the pieces, then all the pieces are in the shape of a pyramid. So we know already the area of a pyramid. Area of pyramid, we know already area of the pyramid. What is that? Area and volume. So we have to find the volume of the sphere is nothing but we have to find the volume of total pyramids. So what is the actually what is the volume of pyramid? Right, 1/3 into area of base into height. Area of base into height. So according to that, 1/3 into area of base into height. Area of base into height means what is here? The pyramid. All the pyramids. So if we cut into the pyramid shape, area of base into height. So see in your textbook it is given that from the sphere, once pyramid is cut and put aside, observe that base of the pyramid, we have to count all the areas of pyramids, that all the areas of pyramids equal to 1/3 into, that is base into, what is the base? A1, area of base into R. That is height. Height means what is here? From the center to the outside. That is for all, that is the only radius. That's why height is always, it is R. Area of base is, suppose first pyramid area is A1, that is A1 into R. Second is A2 into R. Third is A3 into R. So on, like that. A1 into R plus A2 into R plus so on. N number of pyramids, no? That's why it is N number of R's. So, 1/3 into, what we have common here? R. Then what is remaining that? A1 plus A2 plus A3 plus so on. What is A? Area of base of a pyramid. So, if all the bases included in that, that is nothing but the surface area of a sphere. Already we know what is the surface area of sphere. Surface area of the sphere is 4πr². That's why 1/3 r into 4πr². That equal to how much it is? 4 by 3 pi r into r² r³. This is the value of a sphere. Therefore, we can write the volume of sphere equal to 4/3 pi r³. So lovely. Volume of hemisphere. Volume of hemisphere. We know already. Volume of hemisphere means half of the volume of the sphere. That is 2/3 pi r³. These are the basic formulas of sphere, about the sphere, surface area of the sphere, surface area of hemisphere, total surface area of sphere, volume of the sphere, volume of the hemisphere. So let us do some problems on the sphere. Directly I am going to the, let us see, example 10, in your textbook is given that, example 10 problem, please observe the problem. If the surface area of a sphere is 154 cm², find its radius. Example 10. What is given? If the surface area of a sphere surface area of sphere equal to how much is given? 154 centimeter square. What is the surface area of the sphere? Just now we discussed what is that? 4 pi r square. Therefore, we can write as 4 pi r square equal to 154 centimeter square. What we have to find? We have to find its radius. That is r square equal to radius r square equal to 154 by 4 pi. That is r square equal to 154 by 4. What is pi value? 22 by 7. That is into 7. 11 twos, 11 ones, 11, remaining 4, 11 fours, 44. 2 ones, 2 twos, 4, 2 sevens, 14. What is that? 7 into 7, 7, 2 into 2. That is, we can write as 7 by 2 whole square. That is, r square equal to 7 by 2 whole square. Square root on both sides. Then, r equal to 7 by 2, then equal to 3.5 centimeters. This is the radius of required sphere. Next, come to the example 11. A hemispherical bowl is made up of stone whose thickness is 5 centimeters. If the inner radius is 35 centimeters, find the total surface area of the bowl. What is given that? The bowl is in the shape of a hemisphere and it has some thickness. Then you have to find the total surface area of the bowl. That is, we can observe that bowl is like this. We can assume that bowl is like a hemisphere. The thickness is 5 centimeters. What is given? Inner radius is 35 centimeters. It is the center. The inner radius up to here, it is 35 centimeters. Let it be small r. Then the outer radius, how can we find the outer radius? Inner radius plus thickness. Then we will get the outer radius, that is 35 plus 5, 40 centimeters. That is the outer radius. So, what is given? Let inner radius of a bowl small r, I am denoting as small r, equal to 35 centimeters. Thickness of a bowl equal to 5 centimeters. Outer radius of a bowl, let it be capital R. Outer radius of a bowl, capital R equal to, how much we will get? Inner radius plus thickness, that is 35 plus 5 equal to 40 centimeters. So, inner radius is 35, outer radius is 40. What we have to find? The total surface area of the bowl. Total surface area of the bowl means, we have to understand outer surface area of a bowl, inner surface area of the bowl, and the thickness is there. Means if we assume, if it is hemisphere, there is a ring, that we have to find the area of the ring. That is, to get the total surface area of the bowl equal to inner surface area plus outer surface area plus area of the ring. Total surface area of bowl equal to inner surface area of bowl plus outer surface area of bowl plus area of ring. So according to our assumption, that is the smaller, inner is smaller, outer is capital R. So inner surface area, so how can we write that? Inner surface area is 2 pi is small r no r square plus outer surface area 2 pi capital R square plus area of the ring. We know what is the area of the ring, that is area of the ring is pi into r square minus r square. Is there any common from this? Pi is common, remaining is 2 r square plus capital R square minus small r square. Pi into 2 r square plus 2 r square, that is 3 r square, 2 r square minus r square, that is r square. We know capital R, that is outer radius. We know small r, that is inner radius. So we have to substitute this. Pi into 3 into r square. What is capital R? 40 square plus small r, that is 35 square. That equal to pi into 3 into 40 square, that is 1600 plus 35 square, that is 1225, that equal to pi into, that is 22 by 7 into 16 3s 4800 plus 1225, that equal to 22 by 7 into how much is 4800 plus 1225, 6025 into 6025 into 22 multiply and divide with 7, then we will get that 18,935.71 centimeter squares approx. You know calculations very well, that's why I am not doing here. Next, come to the example 12. The hemispherical dome of a building needs to be painted. See figure 1. It is given there, the dome is given. It is in the shape of a hemisphere. If the circumference of the base of a dome is 17.6 meters, find the cost of painting it. Given that cost of painting is 5 rupees per 100 centimeters square. So it is given that the dome is hemispherical dome. What is given? So hemispherical means this is the hemispherical. Its base, what is its base? What is the shape of its base? It is a in circle. Therefore, its circumference, what we can say the circumference of circle? Right, 2 pi r. Therefore, what is given? The circumference is given that 17.6. Circumference of the base of dome. Base of dome is nothing but what we know. Circumference is, it is in the shape of a circle. Therefore, we can say that circumference of circle is, we can say directly 2 pi r equal to how much is given? 17.6. Therefore, r equal to 17.6 by 2 pi. R equal to 17.6 by 2 pi. What is the pi value? 22 by 7 becomes as into 7. So R equal to, any cancellation? 11 to 22, 11 months 11, 0.1676. So 11666. Next is 2 ones, 2, 0.8. Again 2 ones, 2, 0.4. That equal to 0.4 into 7, that equal to 2.8 centimeters. It is the radius r equal to 2.8 centimeters. Actually, what do I have to find? We have to paint that hemispherical dome. Hemispherical dome means what do I have to find? The surface area of hemispherical dome means nothing but surface area of hemisphere. Therefore, the surface area of dome equal to, what is it? Right, 2 pi r square equal to 2 into 22 by 7 into, what is r? 2.8 into 2.8. 7, 0.4, that equal to 44 into 0.4 into 2.8. How much will be? Multiply that. 44 into 49.28 meters centimeter square. What is the circumference? Is meter or centimeter? It is meter. That's why it is meter square. Surface area of dome is 49.28 meters square. Actually, what is given that? Cost of painting is 5 rupees per 100 centimeter square. Cost of painting per 100 centimeter square equal to rupees 5. It is given in centimeter square. Change into the meter square. So that's why we can find that cost of painting per 1 meter square equal to, how can we change into centimeters to meters? That is multiply with 100. Therefore, it is 5 rupees. 5 into 100, that equal to 500 rupees. So, 1 meter square painting, cost of painting per 1 meter square is 500. Then, the cost of painting for this meter, this area, therefore, total cost of painting equal to 49.28 into 500. Multiply that. 48.28 to 500 equal to how much it is? 24,640 rupees. That is the total cost of painting of the dome. In this 13, 14, 15 examples are there. So, I want to go to the directly, I want to go to the exercise 10.4. See the exercise 10.4, what is the first problem? C1's first problem. The radius of this sphere is 3.5 centimeters. 10.4, exercise 10.4. First one is, the radius of sphere is 3.5 centimeters. Radius of sphere r equal to 3.5 centimeters. Find its surface area and value. So you know, what is the surface area of the sphere? Surface area of sphere equal to, just now we discussed that is the 4 pi r square. So substituting that, 4 into 22 by 7 into r square. What is r? 3.5 into 3.5 square. So 7 ones, 7, 0.5. That is 4 into 22, that is 88 into 0.5 into 3.5. But together, 88 into 0.5, that is 44 into 3.5. But together, 44 into 3.5. That equal to 154 centimeter square. And next, what do we find? Volume of a sphere. Volume of sphere V equal to, you know what is the formula? Right, 4 by 3 pi r cube. That equal to 4 by 3 into 22 by 7 into, what is r? R equal to 3.5 cube. That's why 3.5 into 3.5 into 3.5. So cancellation, any cancellation? 7 months, 0.5. Next, again, multiply with that. 4 into 22 into 0.5 into, so how much it will be? Is 539 by 3, that is 539 by 3 equal to, how much will be 3 months, 3 months, 3 3 7s 21 29 again 3 9s 27 point 3 6 20 3 6 18 plus 2 again 6, that equal to 179.67. It is the value of the sphere. Next, come to the problem number 2. The surface area of this sphere is 1018 whole 2 by 7. Surface area of sphere equal to 1018 whole 2 by 7 centimeter square. Then what is its value? So to find the value, we should know, first of all, we should know the radius. So surface area of the sphere, what is the surface area of the sphere equal to? That is surface area of the sphere, according to the formula, surface area of the sphere is 4 pi r square equal to 1018 whole 2 by 7, that is 4 into 22 by 7 into r square equal to 1018 into 7. 1018 into 7, that is 7126 plus 2 by 7, that equal to 4 into 22 by 7 into r square equal to 7128 by 7. R square equal to 7128 by 7. 22 by 7 becomes as 7 by 22, 4 becomes as by 4. 7 will cancel. 11 2s 22, 11 6 66, and again 52, 11 4s 44, 8, 11 8s 88, again 2 1s, 2 3s, 2 2s, 2 4s, again 4, 4 8s, 4 1s, that equal to 81. R square equal to 81, that is we can write as 9 square. Square root on both sides, then r equal to 9. This is the radius of the sphere, and what is asking? We have to find its value. Value of a sphere. Value of a sphere V equal to, what is that? 4 by 3 pi r cube. Substituting that, 4 by 3 into 22 by 7 into, what is r? R equal to 9 into 9 into 9, that equal to cancellation, 3 ones, 3 threes equal to 20 into 4, that is 88, 88 into 9 threes 27, 27 into 9, 27 into 9. And next it is again divided with 7. That equal to directly I am writing the answer. Centimeter cube. If it is adjusted up to the two digits, that is 3054.86 centimeter cube is the required volume of the sphere. Next, come to the problem number 3. Equator of a globe is 44 centimeters. Find its surface area. So it is here observed that length of the equator of a globe. The globe is how it is made? It is in the shape of a globe. Length of equator. Length of equator means it will be the in the shape of a circle. Length of equator means we have to we can understand that circumference of the circle. So therefore we can say that that is the circumference of the circle. Therefore, what we can say that the length of the equator equal to how much it is given? Equator of a globe 44 centimeters. Understand? Length of the equator means it is around the globe. That is nothing but it is the circumference of a circle. We can say that. Therefore, we can say directly that is 2 pi r equal to 44. Then r equal to 44 by 2 pi 22 by 7 becomes as 7 by 22. 11 twos. 11 fours. 2 ones, 2 will cancel 4, that equal to 7. That is, the radius of a globe is radius of a globe equal to 2 pi r. Surface area of the globe is asked there. Surface area of globe equal to surface area of the globe means what is the surface area of the globe? That is 4 pi r square, that equal to 4 into 22 by 7 into what is r? 7 into 7 r square. 7 7 will get cancelled. That is 2 into 4 into 22, 88. 88 into 7, that equal to 616 centimeter square. This is the surface area of the globe. So next, in this exercise from 4 onwards problems are there. So we will discuss in the next class. Thank you.